In this Wix landing page tutorial, I'm going to show you how to build a free, high-converting, standalone landing page in Wix so that you can build your email list on autopilot. If you don't have a Wix account yet, click the link in the description box below now to create one right away for free. Also, if you want to create a landing page that's embedded within your current Wix website, make sure to watch my video on how to make a beautiful landing page in Wix that converts. The link to it is also in the description box below. Alright, so to create a standalone landing page in Wix, you'll go ahead and click on plus create new site on the top right-hand corner of your Wix dashboard. When prompted with what kind of website you want to create, click on Other, and when asked to choose how you want to create your website, click on Choose a Template from Create Your Website with the Wix Editor. Now scroll all the way down on the menu on the left and click on Landing Pages over here. Wix will provide you with a number of landing page websites to choose from. When you place your cursor on top of any given template, you can either click through to edit it directly or click to view its features. I'm going to click through to edit this webinar landing page. So let's go ahead and click on Edit. All of the elements on this page over here are customizable simply by clicking on them and editing them from their individual toolbar. For instance, to change this background image over here, I'll click on the strip that it pertains to, and then on Change Strip Background. Then on Image, and select another one either from My Files, from Media from Wix, or from Shutterstock. Let's select one from Wix that includes a laptop. Such as this one over here. So I'll click on it and then click on Change Background. And as you can see, the background has now been edited. You can also change the text, the button design, the images, such as this one, the positioning of elements by dragging and dropping anything, and deleting sections altogether. Once you're happy with how your landing page looks, it's essential that your sign-up buttons, such as this one over here, link to your email marketing platform so that you can build your email list on autopilot. To do so, click on the button and then on the link from its individual toolbar. Select Lightbox from the bottom and then on Create New. You will want to choose a subscribe Lightbox and then click on one that you most enjoy from these available options, such as this one over here. Just like with your landing page design, you can click on any of the elements within the lightbox to customize them. So you can change their positioning and double click to change the text. Or you can also add any other element that you desire. So let's go ahead and edit this lightbox. So let's change the text over here. And let's also delete this opt-in form over here, which links to the Wix Get Subscribers email marketing platform and not the one that we may be using. I use ConvertKit instead as my email marketing platform of choice, which you can also try out for free for 30 days by clicking on the link in the description box below. Now let's click on Add, More all the way at the bottom, and drag and drop the HTML iframe onto our lightbox. Click on Enter Code and paste in this space provided the code from your email marketing platform, such as the code from my ConvertKit form. So let's just copy that, paste it in the space provided, and then press apply. Now resize the form so that it fits inside of your lightbox, and then you can click on the green Exit Lightbox Mode button on the top to return to your landing page design in Wix. Let's click on our button once more, this Reserve My Spot button, and then on Link from its individual toolbar. Select Lightbox again, and now you'll see that the lightbox we just created appears as an option to be linked to. So we'll select that, and then press Done. If we now preview what this looks like, you'll see that when someone clicks on Reserve My Spot over here, they'll be prompted with a lightbox signup form we just created. Now make sure you link this subscribe lightbox to all of the applicable buttons on your Wix landing page, such as this one, and this one over here. And then you're good to go. If we just return here, just make sure you click on Publish on the top right-hand corner and share your landing page to get more email subscribers on autopilot. To take things a step further, make sure to watch my video on how to make a beautiful landing page with Wix that converts to create a landing page that's embedded within your current Wix website. And stay tuned for next week's video on how to create a website with Wix. If you liked this video, give me a like below, share it with your friends, and make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.